James Patrick Doyle, this is for you. Really like this. Why are we using YouTube if we have iPods?
No, it's too late now.